chains.
He chose.
You were set free.
I was set free, and they called me back to do a little match. I said, why the fuck not?
Nobody called you, you fucking showed up.
Same thing.
He's not working on the fields no more. He doesn't get that union money. Do your thing, backyard.
I'm gonna wear no feet, man. I ain't touching
it. In the ring all day.
The break. I ain't touching it. All right,
guys.
All right, well, show 143 continues, and we got Spinner on the card again, and he's wrestling Backyard, who's coming back. Backyard retired from full-time wrestling at 135 when he defeated Bobby Otis. And, you know. Well, that's what happens in wrestling, folks. No one really retires. I mean, hell, I'm going to be on the next show, and so is Dawson. And if Drake had permission, he'd come back too, but he'd whipped, so he can't. Backyard, let's see what if he still got it or not. Oh yeah, I needed the midsection. You still got it. Nightmare. What a snapmare. You still got it.
That was him, a snapmare, damn it.
Oh, an arm lock. You still got it. Crossface. You still got it. Spinner almost got a cover here. Spinner lost in his debut match against TaylorMade, and TaylorMade's 10 minutes of Taylor challenge. Taylor is 2-0 in that little thing going on. I'm sure that will be back next show. Backyard hit him with a spear.
Come on, right on the corner. One, two, three.
Oh, here we go, here we go. Let me go for that spear.
Ah,
no. Backyard spear. He won the heavyweight title with that move. Into a cover. And Backyard returns to action with a victory.
What a fucking job.
What a great... Great win. Spinner can't believe it. He was in control for that.
Wait, Slate.
Yeah, Slate still got it, boy.
Slate still got it. Aww. Kiss him. Kiss him. We don't want to.
Get out of here.
Hey, Backyard. Yeah, good to see you.